U-turn movie review. Pawan's directorial venture U-turn has hit the screens this week along with Seemaraja. Now let's look into the review part. U-turn, that created waves in the industry when its original version was released. U-turn is a remakable remake version in Tamil that can be referred in the cine gallery for making movies. U-turn, being a bilingual script, matches both industries of Tamil and Telugu, giving the feel of watching the original version. Cute bubbly Samantha plays the role of a reporter, plans to write a cover story on the psychology of the people who violate traffic rules. She looks for details of the people who violate and take a U-turn on Velachary Bridge. She happens to meet the contacts and get the contacts who violate these traffic rules. And as she plans to meet them for an exclusive interview, she comes to know that they are all dead. Now comes a twist in the script. Who killed them? Why did they commit suicide? What was the common in all the murders? How did they get killed? Why was Samantha called for interrogation? Did Samantha kill them? And finally, how does she solve this? Police suspect Samantha because she remains the main suspect in all the murders. Director Pawan, a notable director in Kannada, has made three films. Lucia, which is a remake version, didn't do much well at that time. But now, Pawan is back with U-turn in bilingual languages. Highlights of U-turn. The movie starts from the first frame. You will not feel like wasting time while watching the movie. Comedy lacks at times, but you will not miss it as it hooks you with thrilling sequences. Twists, turns, surprises engages you throughout the script. Highlight of the script can be said in one line as violating of traffic rules, but it keeps the audience engaged with one-liner for 2.5 hours is really, really appreciable and engaging. The sequence where a lawyer body falls from the 13th floor, two friends killing themselves in an underground cell, a mother and a daughter relationship inside Samantha's flat are the peak sequences that creates a fear in you when you watch the movie. Samantha's and Adi's performance, strong technical team, and a dot plot that has been created in an engaging way is definitely the highlight. U-turn would have been more gripping if it is a little fast. Samantha has given an outstanding performance carrying the movie on her shoulders. Her new hairstyle with less makeup, sensible costumes, and it is right choice of her career. The emotional sequence where she locks herself and cries is an amazing sequence that touches the heart. This shot especially shows that she is a matured actress now. We wish that Samantha could put in the effort to selecting such scripts in future. Sound design and sound mixing is rocking in each frame. Sound design and sound mixing is rocking in each frame. No words to explain about the DI and cinematography that excels in each frame again. U-turn is a festive gift with Rahul Ravindran's, Adi's, Naren's, Bhumika doing their fair rocking performance along with Samantha. Thrilling is the element that can be seen in each frame. Finally, when you walk out of theatres, U-turn gives a feeling watching a quality movie with beautiful surprises and thrilling sequences for sure. Don't miss to take your family to watch U-turn. Thank you.